Ladies and gentlemen, give us some noise, Mr. Chuck.